Hey guys, this is Rain, and welcome back to the storm. Today we're continuing on with The Last Guardian, and I'm sorry to say, as you guys already know by now, the previous recording fucked up and is super glitchy, and I have no idea why. And unfortunately, there's no way for me to fix it. But I did extensive testing before this one to make sure that the same thing wouldn't happen again. Oh, hey. Well, at least it's one puzzle. But yeah. Here's to hoping that it never happens again. Good thing I was standing the right way. Oh, Trico, you didn't get any food from that, did you? Ooh, that's a pit. So I do need to be on him. I thought he was reaching for food, which is why I came off of him. Come on. Do your thing, Trico. I'm just gonna stay up here. Are you okay, Trico? Oh, that's locked. Oh wait. Pfft. I could get outside. There's no point to me getting out there. Not at that side, at least.
Adunete sese biukuzi. Iwete kasi. Two neck, oratu, ona katu, awezi.
Damn it, camera. see, do I need both of them? I almost made it up. Okay, looks like I do need both of them. Should go together now. Now hopefully I'll have more room to throw this on. Not even gonna move for a Trico. Hey. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't even bother checking. Is there even a way over here? Barking at there. Looks like we need to go that way. Oh, what did I grab? Okay. I thought I grabbed onto Trico again there for a minute. Oh, look at that wing. Hopefully this is where I'm supposed to be going. Nope, that's wrong. He can't come through. Oh, the locked door. Oh shit, oh shit.
In Trico, I get a two note, but these are always.
Oh no, oh no. Oh my God, Trico, thank you. I would have died without you. Oh! How'd you know that I was gonna grab you? I'm gonna pet you. That was a good Trico. Yep, it's all completely gone now. All the way to there, and for some reason that looks very familiar. So if I get off of you, yeah, just so that you'll see it. Come on, Trico. Come on, Trico. Huh. Ooh. At least I know that he's actually wanting me to jump now. I was about to say, for some reason, this looks like a trap. So, I need to keep the eye guy away. Smash him. There you go. No, don't look at me. Attack them. Why isn't he killing any of them? Well, one of them's gone. Who's the only one left? So it's fucker. Starting to get annoying. Possible just to leave? Come on, Trico. Just bash him like you do every other one. Thank you. there anything back in these alcoves? Is that it now? Why weren't you swiping beforehand, Trico? Jesus Christ, I'm not sure if that was a glitch or what. That was super annoying, Trico. God. What was that switch you were messing with there? Come on. Why is it so difficult moving around your body? Those camera resets are also starting to get very annoying. Good job, Trico. Wait, I've been issuing you commands this whole time. Thank you. What are you supposed to do with that? Oh, the other ones are busted. Come on, Trico. I need you to smash this down. Smashy, smashy. Ooh, nice. That. That's one, two. Come on, Trico. Are you this way instead? Oh, you're definitely not over here. Oh, I missed it. The waterfall just evaporates into nothing.
Trico! Trico!
Wait a minute. Use your instincts, Trico. Oh. One of your horns is getting is much larger than the other. Can you go any higher? Well, if you can, I actually don't want you to right now. Ooh. Alright. So there's a hole right there. No. Go that way, Trico. Why is it so difficult to tell you where to go? Did you see it yet? There we go. A nice flooded room. How do I go up? Okay. So X to go down, triangle to go up. Hopefully I won't die of oxygen deprivation. Oh, I can. All right, anyway. I'm going to end it here, guys. Make sure to give it a like and Yeah. Sorry about that. I'm going to end it here, guys. Make sure to give it a like and subscribe to join the flood, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.